you get here?
I've been following you from the beginning, Daniel. I must admit, I've been here for what seems like all of eternity. And I've never seen anyone as tenacious as you.
Let's just say I was motivated.
Yes, Daniel. You are a man of conviction, driven by your conscience and emotions. But your emotions for others, not yourself. You have literally been through hell and back. You turned away from your rightful place at your wife's side in heaven to save me. A soul whose fate was decided when the Earth was still young and new.
No sin is too great to be forgiven.
Of course, that's not for you to decide. Now, is it? Now, where will you go now? What will you do now that you've finished Samael's work?
I've done what I was asked. My destiny is to be at Catherine's side. That's where I belong. As soon as we get out of here...
Yes, Daniel. It's time for you to go. But not me. You have your destiny. And I have mine.
Eve! No!
Made your choice then.